boy, will not hear me speak with sorrow or with rancor of what has shriveled up my cheek and blasted it with canker. 'Twas love, great love, that did the deed through nature's gentle laws. And how should ill effects proceed from so divine a cause? Dear boy, sweet honey comes from bees that sting, as you are well aware, to one adept in reasoning. Whatever pains disease may bring, abut the tangy seasoning to love's delicious fare. Each nation guards its native land with cannon and with sentry. Inspectors search for contraband at every point of entry. Yet nothing can prevent the spread of love's divine disease. It rounds the world from bed to bed, as pretty as you please. Dear everywhere, as may be plainly seen, the decorations which I bear are nobler than the quarter gear and gained in service or